What's going on, guys? We're back at it again with another video, man. Today is Saturday morning. It was cloudy earlier today. Now I see that the sun is coming out a little bit more. Melinda's in the corner right now trying to figure this thing out.
Because Brenton broke our camera.
Oh, my God.
So now we have to use my phone.
Mm-hmm.
And we need a microphone so that we don't sound all crazy. But this is the one I bought. But it's not gonna be able to connect to my phone.
Yeah, that was one of the first thing I broke since I've been with Melinda for 11 years. I don't really break anything, but you know, I was trying to fix it on the mount and the camera fell and the lens is kinda crooked. So we're trying to get it fixed right now, but we have to, you know, vlog on our phone from now on. But we have a surprise for you guys today. I'm gonna show you guys once I get the surprise. We have a surprise. It's a person, but I'm not gonna tell you who it is. You know, Melinda can't keep a secret.
Bougie myrrh or regular decal myrrh?
I like regular decal myrrh, but you look good with the glasses too.
Bougie
myrrh
it is, then. Let's go.
Oh my God, bro.
Anyway, so like we were saying, back in the house, this is gonna be our new reality. We're using my phone. It's gonna be so annoying not being able to see myself in the visor because your boy, Mr. Careful of Everything,
trust me, the lens broke not gonna the miss camera. Your big foot. Ain't no way your big foot is gonna be.
He stays making fun of my big forehead, but yeah, guys, we're almost at our location, and I'm so excited. Yuli, are you having fun? Are you having fun? Is the baby having fun? She's like, no. I don't like when babies are used to shows like this.
Going on, guys? So I remember last time I told you guys I had a surprise for you guys. This is the surprise. This is who we have with us today. Look at that. She's messing up everything. She already messed up the light. And from yesterday, guys, we couldn't really put her on camera because she was like, you know, all over the place. Look at our house, man. Look at this.
Our
house
is a hot mess, you guys.
Look at the pillows on the floor.
My coffee table.
Your coffee table's all the way over there because it's kind of dangerous. We didn't want to put the coffee table right next to where she's crawling. But you can clearly tell we're first-time parents for the weekend. We're trying to keep her entertained.
We're trying to keep the house clean.
We're trying to eat it. We're trying to feed her. She's 9 months right now. She's about to be 10 months. Oh, yeah.
You ready?
Alright, guys, so I successfully sneaked out of the house. If she wake up, she's probably gonna give me a call or anything. I'm just gonna make an excuse that I'm gonna go get some food even though I already ate. But honestly, guys, I really wanted to surprise Melinda because if it wasn't for her, this channel wouldn't be where it is right now. Obviously, we're still putting in the work, we still wanna grow, but without her and you guys, this channel wouldn't be where it is right now. So I want to surprise her a little bit. I want to go get some confettis. I want to get like a 1 million YouTube balloon and stuff like that and surprise her. Also, I'm going to take her out to dinner tonight, guys. You know, just like talk, have some good food. Just a small celebration because I'm really, really grateful. If it wasn't for Melinda, this channel wouldn't be where it is right now because she put in a lot of work. Party City, let's go. All right, guys, so they have the one right over here, so the only thing I'm missing is the M. Let's see. Okay, there we go, guys. Your boy's finally out of Party City. I didn't know it'd take that long to put air in these balloons, but they didn't have any like gold. I wanted like a gold, big gold, but they only had like, for the one and for the M, they only had rose gold. So I'm like, eh, I might as well just take it. Rose gold, pretty. And I got some confettis as well.
Okay, guys, I had to take a little nap after dropping off my niece. My baby girl is gone. She's back with her parents now. And now it's time for me to get ready. I had to take a little nap because she did take me out. So any parents in the comments, I feel like we always say this when we take Yulani, or even last year when my nephews were here and when we had them, and I always just give it up to the parents. But anyways, I'm back. I feel like I need to do my makeup just so I can feel a little more productive and do what I need to do. Let me know down in the comments if I'm the only one, but when I get my makeup done and have my hair done, I feel like I'm more productive. I feel like I do everything I need to do. And you guys, sorry for the echo, I'm in the bathroom. But let me know down in the comments if you guys feel the same way. I'm gonna do my makeup right now, and you guys are gonna see the transformation. And 3, 2,
babe, where you at? Stay in the room, I'm coming. Don't come out. Stay in the room. Stay in the room. Come in the room right now. Close your eyes.
Why?
Close your eyes, please.
I'm doing my lip.
Your lip?
Yeah.
All right, it's fine. You'll finish it later. Close your eyes. Are you naked?
No.
Okay. All right, I'm coming in. Close your eyes. Keep your eyes closed.
Babe, you're going to mess up my makeup.
Why do you have to put so much makeup on anyway? You're already pretty. You don't need all that
I'm makeup. Trying to be more productive.
Productive with makeup?
Yes,
by I spending, have to How do. Long have you been doing this makeup? For 2 hours straight?
That's no, productive? Literally only like 40 minutes.
Is this tight?
Hey,
oh, I'm sorry. All right, let me guide you to the living room.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Come out.
Sorry.
I forgot. Sorry. All right, come. Yep. Okay. All right, you're not gonna just stand right here.
Are you pranking me?
Hmm?
What are you doing? Are you pranking me?
I'm not pranking you. Just stand right here, okay?
Turn around and remove the blind. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Remove the blind. Just remove the blind.
A little. Can I open my eyes?
Yeah. Congratulations!
Each other, oh man, even goodness. With the small accomplishments, this is actually a big accomplishment, and I want to thank you guys for helping us throughout the way. For those of you guys who've been with us since the beginning, we really, really appreciate you guys. And for those of you guys who just joined the family, we really appreciate you guys. We didn't get to do this in Dallas because obviously we're out of the state, we're in another city, we don't even know where to go, we don't even know if they have Party City in Dallas. So,
goodness, I'm so excited.
Congratulations, babe. Congratulations to us. To 10 million subscribers.
To you.
Yes.
To me, to you, yes. To us, cousins. We hit a million.
We hit a million.
I'm so freaking excited. This just made me so excited.
Now I gotta clean
up. Now we gotta clean all this up.
Damn. Babe, let's see your outfit. Ooh, look at this, y'all. Look at this. Do a spin. Ooh, where you going looking all fine and thank you.
Celebrating 1 million subscribers.
Let's go.
So we are on our way to the restaurant right now and we are pretty excited. I'm a little emotional, I'm not gonna lie. I feel like it's more sinking in just because I feel like when we started, you know, content creation about 3 years ago, we didn't know where it was gonna go and it was definitely not easy. So that's why I was actually really bummed that we didn't get to celebrate it, but I'm glad we're celebrating it now. But babe, when we started 3 years ago,
I didn't think we were gonna make it, man.
I didn't even get to ask the question.
Hey, man. I thought we were just having fun. It was just like, okay, my wife wanna do some silly stuff.
Yeah.
Let's just start having fun. I mean, honestly, with YouTube though, I'm like, 1 million seems so far when I started. I'm like, I don't know how long it's gonna take us to get it there, but let's just continue doing what we're doing, and eventually we might get there. I don't know. 5-10 years? Mm-hmm. I don't know. But
yeah,
it just happened so quick, and thanks to Short, actually.
Shorts. So if any of you guys are looking to get started with YouTube, do YouTube. Start off with posting a lot of short form content. Whatever the app wants you guys to do, just do it. Since TikTok came about, a lot of platforms have been favoring a lot of short form content, so we just basically leveraged that. But we still love our long form content. I feel like we just get to talk more, be ourselves, and have fun more. So you're gonna be getting both from us. So right now we're going to the restaurant. We're excited, like we said, but we do have some friends in town that we met on the cruise, the last cruise that we went on, Celebrity Cruise, for the Europe trip, and they're here in town, and we're like, oh my god,
Boston, they hit us up, they told us they're in our city, hey, we gotta go say what's up, man. Everybody that come to Boston, there's not many content creators that come to Boston, so when they finally come to Boston, if they know us, hit us up,
because
we're gonna pull up. Boston is really not that big.
Guys, this man is obsessed with lemonade.
Who doesn't like lemonade? Lemonade is a universal drink. Like, everyone loves lemonade. Like, there's not so one person on this planet Earth that says, I hate lemonade.
I told the guy, he gave it to me. I was like, dude, that's
hard. Is he making that for everyone? Or
yeah, everybody. Well, maybe just for me. But
he was like, just like one at a time, and then he would like get scooped and it wasn't good enough, and he's like, he'd put it back in a bucket and he'd do it again.
Bro. It's a rose.
Yeah, yeah.
Yo, my guy hooked me up, man.
Your food wasn't that good, so we like, We had a time last night, y'all. Let me tell you, man, we had some friends that came by in Boston. This is like the first time they came in Boston, but they stopped by and they hit us up last minute. They were like, yo, we're in your city. We're in your hood. Scoot up. We're already on our way to the city. We're going to freaking like meet up with y'all and then, you know, have some drink and catch up and stuff. Those are our friends that we met at the cruise. If you guys saw our last video from the cruise, that Celebrity Edge, we met them at Celebrity Edge and they came to Boston. And they came to Boston with their dog to go to the beach. So they're taking their dog to the beach all the way from Canada, drove 10 hours. I'm like, that's some spontaneous shit.
I need to be able to
do stuff like that. Because if you can drive your dog 10 hours from Canada to Boston to go to the beach, that's some spontaneous that's unheard of.
Yeah. Dude. If you guys see them on Instagram, The Lost Twos, definitely give them a follow. And shout out to you guys. We had so much fun yesterday. Mm-hmm. And clearly my age is showing because I'm not feeling it. I feel like I want to just lay down all day, but it's a Monday, so we got to go to work. Mm-hmm. And this is why we're closing off the vlog now instead of yesterday. So
again, guys, thank you for 1 million subscribers. We appreciate you guys. All of you guys who've been following us from the beginning and all of the new subscribers, welcome to the team. Welcome to the family. And don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, and make sure you turn on your post notification so you get notified every single time we post a brand new video. Let's go.